In this video, I will show you how to use the new text-based editing feature in Premiere Pro. First of all, you need to make sure that Premiere Pro is in the version 23.4 or sooner in order for this to work. Now in Premiere Pro, head over to the top right to workspaces and then choose text-based editing. Now you don't have to choose this workspace in order for this to work, but it will be more convenient to do so. Now go to the top left to the text tab, and if this tab is missing, then head over to window and then click on text. Now make sure you're in the transcript tab and then click transcribe. This could take a while depending on the length of your clips. Now once it's done, you should see all the transcribed text. Now in order to use the text-based editing feature, you need to click on the text so the player automatically moves to the text position. Now simply click and hold with your mouse in order to select the text you want to remove. This will now automatically set in and out points in the timeline where it will remove footage. You can now simply press delete on your keyboard and it will automatically remove the selected footage. But as you can see, it will leave a gap in between the clips, which I will talk more about in a bit. If you made a mistake or removed the wrong part, then you can always press Ctrl C in order to undo. Now you can also press comma or simply press the lift button in order to get the same result. But you can also use the extract button on the top or simply pressing the backspace in order to make a cut that has no gaps. Now subscribe so you don't miss any new videos, and I'll see you in the next one.